So we had our first question. This came to me via email by somebody who was on one of my webinars. And he asked about, what do you put on LinkedIn when you're looking, but you don't want to seem desperate? And it's a tough question. Here's the things that you need to think about. When you are looking, you do want to let people know that you're on the market. You'll see things like in transition or seeking new opportunities. So these are some of the tried and true, trite phrases to let people know. I like things like open to the next adventure, ready for the next challenge. It is a little bit more proactive in the fact that you are going after something versus something happening to you. You do need to be careful if you are in a job looking for that next job to not seem disloyal, and that is a time that you probably don't want to have that listed up on LinkedIn. So be very careful that it's public and anybody can see it. All right, keep the questions coming. Talk to you soon.